The text that an operator adds to a call is called an action. You can edit the text in the Action field, which is below the Request field. Simply type out your message to the caller and save the card. Be aware that the caller can see the message that you have typed. To type out an invisible message that only other operators can see, select Make Invisible to Caller. Anything you type now, after saving the card, is marked by a gray box and won't be visible to the caller.